the studios of ITN, the news with Gwyn Jones.
Good morning, the headlines. Two soldiers and a policeman are injured in a rocket attack in Belfast. As Albania slips into anarchy, tanks are seen on the streets of Tirana. And the foster father of murdered schoolgirl Billie Jo Jenkins is rearrested.